Does it work?
It does. You want an ice cream cone?
Yes!
All right.
This is, yes, Kane. Kane was here. You have a Kane's jersey.
We got...
Work. Danhausen, you can have an ice cream cone. Danhausen, you can meet Kane, and instead he has fake ice cream that's yellow, and
yeah,
a
this?
Picture of Kane's T-shirt.
It smells like a lemon.
Is it lemon? And he says, "Hey, look at our Bullet Club wall. Did you see Danhausen's war horse? They put it in your nose. I saw it. Taste that before Danhausen does. Maybe it's poison."
Oh, what this is?
It's poison.
Oh, it's like orange sherbet.
Mmm.
It looks like quite beautiful.
Would you like some?
I'd like it.
You want an ice cream cone?
No.
No ice cream?
Onward! Danhausen's hand is covered in ice cream because of you.
We're going. We're going.
This is ridiculous. Who would make one of these tiny shirts for Danhausen?
I don't know if it'll fit you though.
Big boy, that's for sure.
Whoa! Easy.
Tiny boy! Danhausen is replacing Chris Judas on the wall.
But he's got that sweet jacket on.
Danhausen has this nice cape.
Good point.
This fellow is over here doing things. Fire him! There's a bucket of sharks. Are these free?
Yeah, if you want them.
Yes, Danhausen must sign many autographs. Free swag! It's swag!
It's still pen.
There are Sharpies. Give Danhausen the El Generico! This is defective now. Free swag. You like that? T-shirt boy?
Let's see.
Oops. This one fell over here.
Don't worry, we'll get somebody to clean it up.
Very good. Sweet, nice hats over here. Very good hats. Let us see.
A ton of different hat designs. They're
That's
great.
Very good. Let's see. Which one would Danhausen like to take home his swag? Ah, yes. This one is nice. There's a skull on it. Let's see. So, how long have you been open?
Two, three years?
Yes, very good.
Oh, we gotta have you sign the door.
Yeah, let's do that.
That's important. For any of our esteemed guests that come through the
Yes, Dan hasn't more signed anything. Anyways, yes. What is that fellow doing?
Get the pen.
Swag.
Cabin gate. Gate two.
Yes, very good.
What's the date?
Free swag. Oh yeah. How did that get there?
Oh. That must have been...
It must have gotten stuck to Danhausen's pants when he was walking by it.
I got it.
Very good. That goes back over there.
Danhausen.
Oh, yes. Sorry, Danhausen forgot to pay for this. Danhausen came for this, El Generico. There we go. That's all Danhausen will pay.
Danhausen.
Yes?
I can clearly see stuff.
Danhausen came in with this.
That's why
he came in with this hat and his finger.
I don't think that's true.
Yes, this is all Danhausen's personal belongings. How dare you?
You stole your own shirt.
How can you steal your own shirt? That's an oxymoron.
He's got two of them in there. You stole all this.
Danhausen likes to get, he gets cold, he wears two shirts sometimes.
You stole all
You're still swearing in the store.
You know what? This store.
Do not.
You're not welcome in here. Come here. Get out of here!
Man, go!
Kick him!
Help!
Get out!
I'm gonna tell Pepsi Man!
Grab
a bag of cash.
Give me that cash too while you're
out!
Get out of here! Jason! You kidding me?
You're gonna ruin the day!
swearing. No swearing. No swearing.
Behold the king. The king of kings.
That's not the problem.
Yes. That's Triple H. Vince Triple H McMahon's cat.
It looks like Loki's from.
Who?
Loki.
Oh, yes.
All right.
Hey, this looks like the alleyway.
It's not an alley. I just refurnished it.
We came in from
right.
Here.
Nope.
Menacing Danhausen all day. And then even more so menacing, he defecated onto Danhausen's little rail. Look at that. With the menace. The owl is cursed. Boat owl, you're cursed.
This is quite ridiculous.
Zac Efron.
This is the main Ghostbuster.
I don't even think he was born when this movie came out.
Look at his eyes. Who would not want the soul of this beautiful young man? Look at his eyebrows and his tongue. His tongue is succulent tongue. There's a new sheriff in town. Patrick Swayze cannot wait to suck the soul out of him. Look at this. Anyways, he kicks open the door. He says, not today in my town. There's a new sheriff in town. I'm Billy Zane.
Yes, welcome to Danhausen Unboxing Things. Davis is preparing the boxes. Box. Now I go.
Danhausen's enemy. Yes, this idiot. Look at him. Look at his menacing eyes.
Okay, well.
Staring into Danhausen's soul. Dan Aykroyd, the dad.
No.
His name is Dan Aykroyd, not the actor.
Okay.
Tim Allen plays Dan Aykroyd in this film. And what he does is he murders Santa Claus. This is a film of murder. Do you know that?
I mean, yeah, he kind of kills him.
Yes, he kills him. He pushes him off the roof. He says, hey! Idiot!
There's a new Santa Claus.
There's a new Santa Claus in town, and he kicks him off the roof, and then he screams, and the little kids pee all over him, and it's quite a terrible time. And then the Bumpus's dogs break in the house. They try to rob him. The Bumpus's dogs, though, they are actually men in dog costumes.
Davis?
Yeah?
You ever been jealous of such a thing?
I can't say that I've been this jealous ever, no.
Very good.
Yeah.
Oh,
so look! No one can see a thing!
So now that's free?
It's free. Ah! What the hell is this?
I told you.
Cut! We're back! And now Danhausen has armor to protect himself from this cold beverage that we are just trying because the cold season is coming up, so it will be quite popular. Ah. It does not work! Ah. It's over.